Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Honeymoon Day 6. Today we are getting the bus to Disney Springs because we have lunch booked at the Boathouse, which is supposed to be a really lovely restaurant, so I'm excited for that. We're gonna go and collect our gift card because with our booking we got a gift card included and you have to go and pick that up from Disney Springs, so we're gonna go and get that and have a little look around the shops. And then we are going to the Polynesian Resort, which is one of the Disney's deluxe resorts, because they have a cool like tiki bar there and we want to go and try some of the cocktails. And then we're going to get the boat from the Polynesian across to Magic Kingdom for the fireworks this evening. So it should be a really lovely day. I've got a bit of a scratchy throat. I feel like I'm getting a bit sick. I think it might just be the aircon. Or at least I'm hoping it's just the aircon.
I think it is, because I keep waking up with really dry like throat, nose and mouth things.
Yeah.
I think it is that.
So hopefully it'll improve throughout the day. But yeah, it should be a good one. So yeah, let's go to Disney Springs. Hey everyone, so we have made it to Disney Springs. And it is so like clean here. And it's really quiet as well. And it's very peaceful walking around.
Like a little oasis.
Yeah. So it's basically like a place where there's loads of shops and restaurants and things. And it's pretty quiet right now. Not really sure where we're going. The restaurant that we've booked is the Boathouse, so we need to find where that is, and we also need to find World of Disney because that's where we can get our gift card from. So that's what we're looking out for.
That's kind of it, really.
We just found this place called Erin's Bakery and everything is gluten free. Erin McKenna's Bakery. I'm so excited because they have so much choice for me. We got cinnamon swirls. Yes, we are about to have a lunch reservation, but it's not for like an hour.
So it's
like an hour and a half. And we haven't had breakfast, so we're gonna have these cinnamon rolls. And I'm so excited. Fly bags. We've got this really, really cute Baymax one. Man, if I had loads of money, I would totally get this. A really pretty sparkly blue one. Winnie the Pooh. One with all sorts going on. Stitch. This peachy coloured one, which I think is like the new colour that they're promoting at the moment. Rose gold. Haunted Mansion, very cool. Pirates of the Caribbean, I really like this one. Look, it's got like the little bone in the key. It's so fun. And then they've just got plain black. They've got this one, which is a Marvel one, I think. And then they've got Star Wars. Another Star Wars one up there. This one's really nice, I think. Just like classic. It's got all the parks on there. So yeah, loads of choice. These are so funny. They're like the characters, but like as food. So like, is this supposed to be Stitch? As like a ice cream, is it?
I don't know. It doesn't look like Stitch to me though. I don't get it.
I know. They're called like Disney Munchlings. But look, like, this one's a croissant.
Oh, this says this is supposed to be Remy.
Oh, it's supposed to be Remy.
French hot chocolate Remy. It doesn't look like Remy at all.
French hot chocolate Remy. And then what's this one?
Strawberry croissant Emile.
Who's Emile?
I don't know who Emile is.
Oh, there we go.
And then there's some more over here, I think. It looks like that's Eeyore as a cupcake.
Is Eeyore as popcorn?
I guess so. This is Minnie as another little cupcake. And then this is Sally as a donut. It's so weird. Very fun. It's a spirit jersey that's like all the Disney snacks. So on the front there you've got like a drink, a burger and a Mickey Premium bar. And then the actual body of the thing is sprinkles. And then on the back it says Walt Disney World, but it's all the letters are like different snacks. Like the E there looks like a Dole Whip or a Swirl Dole Whip thing. The D is obviously popcorn. So fun. There's even a churro on there. And it goes all down the sleeve, I think, as well. So that's quite fun. But they are $79.99, which is crazy. I found this hat and it is like the most adorable thing ever. I love that. Also, look at these ears. R2-D2 ears. They are so fun. So I think this is the new like collection that's popular at the moment. It's called Peach Punch. And it's like an orangey colour. So they have the hat and the ears. They've got the sparkly lounge fly bag. And then of course they've got the spirit jersey, which is actually slightly sparkly. I don't know if you can see this on the camera, but it is actually sparkly. And it says Walt Disney World on the back. Oh, and they've also got a tumbler as well. A very, very expensive tumbler. So there you go. You can even buy little models of the Skyliner carriages.
And the monorail.
Or the monorail.
Or you can even get a parking lot tram.
Oh, yay. Who doesn't want a parking lot tram? I mean, to be fair, I feel like a lot of kids would love this kind of thing.
Nice, it's very posh.
Yeah, this
it's not posh like a setting, but the food is posh.
Yeah. This was a 2-credit dining reservation. But it means that you get to have the fancy steak.
Very fancy steak.
Mm.
$70 steak.
And look at the cocktail. So I got the lobster roll, which looks amazing, and you got the fancy steak.
Got a lump of meat.
Oh, it looks like it's going to be tender. And some little potatoes.
I probably should have got some kind of side with it, but like...
Sides aren't included in the dining plan, so...
No, and this is going to be plenty of food, so...
Yeah, we've got pudding as well.
Yeah.
Has arrived.
At least it's not as big of a portion as last night. I think it's the same sort of thing.
Is it like a bread, another bread pudding?
I think so. It's absolutely drenched in caramel sauce. Oh god. It is different.
It's nicer. No, I forgot, it's caramel apple bread pudding.
Nice.
It is different from the one last night.
I got a brownie, but I got it in a to-go bag.
Oh no. I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay. I like brownies.
Okay, so we've just had a very posh lunch in the Boathouse. I had a lobster roll because it seemed like the thing to do and it was expensive, so I felt like it was worth it considering we were on the dining plan. And
I had a filet mignon for $69.
We didn't pay for it because obviously yeah. We've got the dining plan, but yeah.
It was the most expensive thing on the menu, so I felt like I had to choose it. It was very nice, as you'd expect.
I don't think I would go there to like pay the actual prices for the food.
No.
It was lovely in there. It was really peaceful sitting out by the water, but I definitely don't think it's worth spending all that money on it. But I mean, we had a nice time. The fact that we use our dining credit. And yeah, now we're gonna head to the buses and we're gonna get a bus over to the Polynesian Resort to go and get some cocktails.
In Trader Sam's.
Yeah, which is like a tiki bar. And it looks really cool. Okay, so we are at the Polynesian Resort, which is one of the deluxe Disney hotels. So this is where you stay if you have big bucks, if you have a big wallet. And it's possibly one of my favorite Disney resorts. It's absolutely gorgeous here. If I could, I would stay here. It's also a monorail resort, so it has a monorail that goes directly to the Magic Kingdom. And
featured behind us right now.
Yeah, right on the queue. And it's also just across the lake from the Magic Kingdom as well, so you can get a little boat straight across to the Magic Kingdom from the resort as well, which is what we plan to do later after we've had some drinks and explored the resort a little bit. So yeah, it's a gorgeous, gorgeous place to stay if you have the have the money.
Yeah. So we made a bit of a miscalculation with Trader Sam's. So we knew it opens at 3 and we knew that there's a demand for it because they only have a low capacity. So we were aiming to get here for around 2 because I'd read online that was when they start taking names. We got here about 2:15 and there was nobody outside. So we were like, oh, it mustn't be that busy. You know, it's off season or whatever. But then I asked, there's a lady that came out and I asked her, and apparently it's like a 2-hour wait. Like we weren't getting until like 4:30. Apparently on weekend they start taking names around 1:30, but today people were there even earlier than that waiting, so oops, we were pretty late to the party. But instead, rather than kind of cancelling the plans, we've decided we're gonna stay here in Polynesian Resort for the next couple of hours and just kind of wait really, and then we'll go in when we get a chance.
She said to check back at 3.
She did, yeah. So, she initially said it'd be about 2 hours, but she said, like, if we're going to be around, we might as well check at 3 when they open, and we'll see if she can get us earlier, I guess. But we'll see. I think the thing to bear in mind as well is there's no guarantee we'll get to sit. And I think if we get in earlier, it'll be for standing. So it's kind of a case of whether we'd rather wait longer so we can sit or not. I don't know, we'll decide. I guess if we've been sat here for a couple of hours, then standing in there might not be a big deal, but...
It's nice sitting here.
It is.
We found the beach.
Yeah. Yeah, lovely.
So that right there is the boat that you can get that takes you all the way across to the Magic Kingdom over there. That's what we will be getting later.
Anyway, yeah, North seems pretty cool. I like them.
It's worked out so far.
Yeah. So, from Connecticut originally, or did you move there?
Trader Sam's. It worked out really well. We actually ended up going in there at 3 o'clock, so we only waited for like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
I think it's because the lady saw that we had our honeymoon badges on, and I think she gave us a little bit of a, I don't know.
Yeah.
Bit of Disney magic.
I think as well because we we're gonna just wait around the resort. We're gonna wait around the Polynesian. I think a lot of other people would come early, give their names and numbers, and then go to a park or something and, like, you know, do something else in the meantime, and then they would get a text to say to come back, but because we had a UK number they couldn't text us. So I think she, I don't know, maybe because she knew we would be around, she sort of took pity on us. I don't know, it might have been the badges.
But we went back at 3 and she was like, yeah, come on in. So
yeah,
that's amazing. And we've got Lay's which is so fun. And it's just so cool in there. It's like a tiki bar, but they have like an experience, like certain drinks that you order, like different things will happen. Like we ordered the Oa and like everyone chants and stuff happens around the room. It's really cool. And now we're both a little bit tipsy.
Me especially, because I had a cocktail in the boathouse as well. And I don't drink normally really, so I'm really feeling it. But
we're gonna get the boat now to Magic Kingdom.
Yeah.
And get some food and watch the fireworks.
It'd be nice.
Oh! A clip.
Thank you. like it looks a bit like you've got a bib on. And you look a bit like you, it's like your birthday party or something. And you're like with a balloon and you. It's Ellie's birthday.
So we're in the Magic Kingdom and I got my balloon, which has been like a bucket list thing for me. I've always wanted one of these balloons, so I'm very happy about that. The park's pretty busy, so I've just come to get some food. I've gone for the allergy friendly chicken tenders because you can't go wrong with them. And we're probably just going to chill out and maybe just watch the fireworks because it's quite busy everywhere. So I think we're going to take a chill, eat food, and find a good spot for the fireworks. And yeah. It's busy. We found our spot for the fireworks. I watch you as you drive. Do you know I'm looking? And I can't help but smile. Do you know how much I love you? You put my favorite song on, I put my feet up, and we just sing along. And I can't help but feeling just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know that I would, 'cause I'm just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? Forever. Forever. Forever.
We just watched the fireworks. We got a surprisingly good spot considering we thought the fireworks were at 11 when the park closes, but it turns out they're at 8 o'clock, which I think actually we should have known, but anyway, we found a spot for the fireworks about 7:30, so half an hour before they started, and we got a really good view. It was really crowded and a bit stressful, but the fireworks and the projections and everything, like I'd forgotten how amazing it is. So we did that, and rather than kind of like joining the crowds to try and get out of the park, we thought we'll stay in the park a little bit. We still want to get an early night, we're not staying here till 11, but we thought, where else to go other than It's a Small World? So we're now in the queue for It's a Small World. We're gonna have a nice little relaxing boat ride, and then we'll head home and have a sleep.
It's a small world.